Let's go through the steps for setting up ExpressVPN on an Amazon Fire TV Stick or Amazon Fire TV. To complete this tutorial, you'll need an Amazon Fire TV Stick or Amazon Fire TV and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by turning on your Amazon device. Select the magnifying glass in the top left corner and search for ExpressVPN. The ExpressVPN app should come up as a result under Apps and Games. Click on the app and then click on the Download button. When the app finishes downloading, click Open. The ExpressVPN app will appear on screen. To activate the app, select Sign In. Enter your account email, followed by Next. Do the same for your password. Now you'll configure the VPN on your Amazon device. Select OK. You'll be asked to allow ExpressVPN to accept connection requests. Select OK again. Your app will ask you if you'd like to share anonymous information to help make ExpressVPN faster and more reliable. Click Allow if you'd like to share anonymous analytics, or Don't Allow if you'd rather not. Your app is all set up. Now you can connect to ExpressVPN. You can navigate the app with your Amazon remote with a red outline indicating the current position of your cursor. By default, ExpressVPN will suggest a smart location, the location that provides you with the most optimal experience. To connect to the smart location, simply click on the central On button. The button will glow green when connected. To disconnect, click the On button again. To change locations, select the Choose Location button. A triangle next to a country indicates that there are multiple VPN locations in that country. If you simply click the country, you'll automatically connect to the optimal server location in that country. However, if you want to choose a particular server location in that country, highlight the country in question and hold down the selection button. The server locations will drop down, allowing you to select a particular location. To delete the ExpressVPN app from your Amazon device, highlight the ExpressVPN app under your Apps and Games, not under Recent. Then click the menu button in the bottom right of your remote. It looks like these three horizontal lines. An option menu will appear in the bottom right corner of the screen. Select Uninstall. Congrats! You've learned how to set up ExpressVPN on your Amazon Fire TV Stick or Amazon Fire TV. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7. Thanks for watching.